Sir, my brother is in US. How can I do registration of his name?
That's a very interesting and a very common question indeed. If you are not physically available, if you are in India but you cannot come, if you are abroad you cannot come, you can use a form called as Form 32A. So Registration Act program, physically if you are not available, you can use this form. So there are basic template which you can see here. So what you have to do is first a fingerprint and black ink. Black ink is very important, blue ink doesn't work. So you have to choose a stamp pad, a thumb impression, left thumb impression. Make sure that your thumbs are clearly visible, okay? Here you have a photo, it says black and white, but even the color is also fine. You can have the address. In case you are doing a joint registration, if there is one more by husband and wife, you can have again thumb impression of your wife, a photo and an address. And then you can represent someone on your behalf, as if you can choose your brother or your sister who is physically available in India. So wala thumb impression you don't need. Again black ink. Well, a photo you don't know, or address you don't know. Again, the representative has to sign here, his name will come here. And witness, people who are physically available there, they have to sign here as well. And here the seller has to sign. And as a buyer, you have to make two signs here, again with black. So, if you can submit this, physically, even though you are not present, this registration can happen on your behalf through a representative. But EC lo meepe matrame vastundi, so representative paper, it's a safe way to register in India.